Somalia's National Intelligence and Security Agency, NISA, said that a foreign country had helped plan the December 28 blast in Mogadishu that killed over 80 people. NISA added that it would investigate the incident with the help of a foreign intelligence agency. No one has claimed the responsibility for the blast, however Mogadishu's mayor blamed al-Qaeda-linked group al-Shabaab for it. Subscribe to the channel for more news.